One of the biggest myths about Kashmir is that it's disputed territory. It isn't. It is an integral part of India. Ancient Kashmir was home to a majority Hindu and Buddhist population for thousands of years, and a renowned center for Hindu and Buddhist learning. Islamic invaders from Central Asia took control in the 14th century. From then on, Hindus faced periods of persecution, resulting in mass migrations from the region roughly once a century until the late 1700s. In the early 1800s, Sikh rulers controlled the region, followed by a Hindu dynasty from the mid-1800s through 1947. The historic region of Kashmir is roughly 86,000 square miles and is now divided between three countries, India, China, and Pakistan. One-third is occupied by Pakistan and is known as Pakistan Occupied Kashmir and the northern areas. One-fifth is controlled by China as a result of a boundary settlement with Pakistan and occupation of land during the 1962 Indo-China War. The remaining territory forms the Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir. The Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir is divided into three parts: the Kashmir Valley, Jammu, and Ladakh. While the total population of around 12.5 million is religiously diverse, the valley is majority Muslim, Jammu majority Hindu, and Ladakh almost half Buddhist. Overall, 67% of Jammu Kashmir's population is Muslim, 30% Hindu, and 2% Sikh. Buddhists and others comprise another 1%. 1947, Kashmir becomes part of the Republic of India. When the British divided India into two countries, India and Pakistan, all princely states were allowed to choose which country they wished to join. The state of Jammu and Kashmir was ruled by Maharaja Hari Singh, who struggled to decide between joining one of the two countries or remaining independent. Behind the scenes, the British were manipulating events to ensure that Kashmir acceded to Pakistan to protect their own interests and influence in the region. In the meantime, Pakistan sent its armed forces and Pashtun warriors to invade Kashmir. Hari Singh asked India for help, and with the support of other Kashmiri political leaders, legally acceded the state of Jammu and Kashmir to the Republic of India in 1947. India then deployed its forces to counter the attacks by Pakistan. British military agents and officers continued to meddle, even after accession, including helping Pakistani forces occupy the strategic location of Gilgit in the northern part of the state. In part two, we will pick up at 1948 with the passage of Resolution 47 by the UN Security Council, and we'll discuss in detail the ethnic cleansing of the indigenous Kashmir Hindu population that begins in 1989. Stay tuned.